So we got all the values GFC. Let us substitute in the back equation. X square plus y square 2 into minus 13 by 6 into x plus 2 into minus 17 by 6 into y plus 14 by 3 is equal to 0. We can see very clearly cancellation is possible. 3 here, here also 3, LCM is 3. Take this one, 3x square plus 3y square minus 13x minus 17y plus 14 equal to 0. Now with first 3 points we got this equation of circle. Now since the points are concyclic, the fourth point 0 comma c also lies on the circle. Substitute. What you can write now? Since the points are concyclic, comma 0 comma c lies on the circle, wherever x and y is there, let us substitute 0 comma c. Come on, this is 0, 3c square minus 0 minus 17c plus 14 equal to 0. 3c square minus 17c plus 14 equal to 0. So factors are very clear. 3c square minus 3c minus 14c plus 14 equal to 0. Let us take 3c common, c minus 1 minus 14 common, c minus 1. C minus 1 into 3c minus 14 equal to 0. C is equal to 1 or 14 by 3. So when the points are concyclic, to find the unknown value c, we substitute the fourth point in the equation of circle, so that we got c equal to 1 or 14 by 3. This is very, very important problem for board exam.